the advocacy campaign Art for Democracy has awarded diplomas to the winners of its two song competitions titled Song for Democracy. In his opening speech, campaign coordinator Rasul Jafarov said that this event is dedicated to leader of Real Movement Ilgar Mammadov, head of the Election Monitoring and Democracy Studies Center Anar Mammadov, activists of NIDA Civic Movement as well as other political prisoners. The winners were determined by the results of online voting and jury evaluations. The first place winner of the first song contest was singer Aiden with the song Matters of Time. Second place went to the group Said the Strange Boy for the song Demas Kratas, and the third to the group Changri for folk songs. Winner of the second competition became the rapper Ramesh with the song Fair Tale of Azerbaijan. Second place was awarded to three participants at once: Buffley Group for the song Democracy, singer Ibrahim Aras for No Ilham, and rapper Anar Nagilbaz for the song I'm a Villain If I'm Lying. Laureates performed their songs at the party. Art for Democracy campaign also announced a new contest on drawings, cartoons and photography under the motto Draw the Truth. The competition continues. The Art for Democracy campaign was launched in December of 2012 and is implemented by the Human Rights Club. Building upon the previous Sing for Democracy campaign, Art for Democracy seeks to use all forms of artistic expression to promote human rights and democratic reform in Azerbaijan.